I'm really interested in helping people. I was interested in counseling, but the more I thought about it, the more I really felt that nursing was something that suited me. Because this area has so many different places that you can do your clinical, and over the course of the 2 years, you're gonna get tons of hands-on experience, different experiences at different locations. I think it's a really good program. I think the faculty is really helpful, and you know, we've got great facilities. Overall, it's just a really good school.
I came here because it was small class sizes. The teachers were very personal and they cared about how you were doing and checked up on you, whereas in the big city, they didn't care if you came to class or not. You just ask anyone here and they're always, their doors are always open.
Prior to this, I worked as an LPN and then a medic in the military. So I had a little bit of a medical background and I just wanted to further my career, and SUNY Canton was a good option. They have a pretty good track record. I've talked to other students who graduated from here and they said they absolutely enjoyed it. Teachers are really focused on trying to get you through it. They're focused on trying to help you succeed.
So last semester, with it being the first semester of nursing school, it was all about fundamental skills, learning how to take a blood pressure, temperature, doing bed baths and heights and weights and some of the fundamental skills. This semester, they're doing psych and OB, so we're doing pregnancy, labor and delivery, and then care of the newborn. In psych, they're learning all the different skills that would be for a psych patient, like giving medications, PO, IM, drug administration. This cohort is the first cohort to have an electronic medical record, and that definitely makes it unique. We have barcode scanning available, so just like in the real hospital where you have to scan the patient's name band and scan the patient's medication and it will tell you if it's right or wrong or if it doesn't match. And it makes going into practice, that transition from nursing school practice into real clinical everyday life practice, much, much easier for the students. I believe our program is progressive. We're trying to step up in the 21st century. There's always a disconnect between what you learn in school and how it's done in the real world, and we're really trying to bridge that gap.
I think they have a wide range of instructors with a wide range of experience. They get to go between different hospitals, which makes it really nice, so they learn not just this hospital's way of doing it, but other hospitals' way of doing it. There's a lot of different types of patients in the area. We have an indigenous poor, we have the better upper class, so some have insurance, some have better insurances. They see the different disparities in healthcare. The two-year degree is great. It gets you into the workforce within 2 years. The four-year program, you can do the additional year to get the bachelor's, 2 years to get the bachelor's online while you're working. I think it's a program they're going to work hard for, but they're going to learn a lot. There is a lot of resources available in this area. The school has great resources. It's a great place to come to school.